to make this steamed Milo cake. So the ingredients that we need are very simple. Milo powder, like a lot of Milo powder, okay, 2 cups, 4 eggs, and 2 big tablespoons of condensed milk. Okay, let's get the ingredients ready. I've mixed the condensed milk and the Milo powder in this big jar, this big bowl. Okay, then Ryan is gonna pour the eggs into the pour. All going slowly. Okay, then you take the thing and stir. You stir slowly, stir first. You stir. Stir slowly, slowly. Stir, 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 stir. Okay, so now all we need to do is to just make it, stir it until it's all mixed and blended. Okay, so now we finish mixing the ingredients. Then I'm just gonna pour into the bowl to steam for 1 hour. And here is a steamed Milo cake. So later we'll do a taste test with Ryan. So I cut out the slice to try. Let's see. So nice and solid. And tastes very good also.